Arcade is a PVAI experience that's playable alone or with a friend. Every arcade quest brings you a random combination of enemies, locations, and modifiers. Modifiers are positive or negative traits applied to your hero and your enemies. So maybe you will have to fight fire with fire, or draw some health from your enemies. Always improvise and adapt your strategy. Arcade quests have various difficulty levels, Equip your hero with a recommended gear rank for an optimal experience. You can also play with a lower gear rank for more challenge. Complete quests to win exclusive rewards, steal, and XP. Heroes in multiplayer and arcade games share the same progression. Lastly, keep an eye on our weekly quests for special rewards. An exciting adventure awaits you in Arcade.
就是力量。
Bring them back!
Ha!
In Breach, attackers and defenders fight for control of a fortress. Attackers must breach the fortress's gate with a ram and kill the commander. Defenders must stop them, either by destroying their ram or depleting their respawns. Each Breach map has a central lane, with two gates preventing access to the commander. And ramparts overlooking the entire map. The ram is a strategic ingredient for both teams. Attacker pikemen push the ram on the central lane, while defender pikemen damage it. Support your pikemen and eliminate the enemy around the ram to influence its speed. When the ram reaches a gate, it docks, charges an attack, then rams. Ramparts can turn the tide of the battle in Breach. From the ramparts, archers attack enemies in the central lane. Defenders own the archer points. Attackers can conquer them and place their own archers permanently. Other assets are available on the ramparts, such as the cauldron that can damage the ram while it's docked. Once both gates are destroyed, the commander's lair is within reach. The commander is a strong leader with an army of pikemen. Attackers must slay the commander to win. Defenders must protect the commander until attackers' respawns are depleted or until the clock runs out. Breach offers more strategic tools to both teams, such as the war banner, giving extra protection to the ram or a gate, or the guardian, who grants a powerful boon when defeated. Get ready for a full-blown castle siege.